How to add captions in Premiere Pro. Hey, what's up guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Digital Creations, and today in this video tutorial we are going to learn how to add open or close captions to video in Premiere Pro. So let's get started. I already created a sequence and I've got a voiceover. Let's have a listen voiceover.
The London Underground is a public rapid transit system serving London other parts of the adjacent.
Now first I'm gonna start by creating open option. Now guys, open our project in Premiere Pro and just I select the new item menu at the bottom of the project panel and select captions. After this, a new dialog box is open there. Select your settings preference, the pop-up in the dialog box, I select the open caption and simply as this I drag and drop this caption in the video track and align with our voiceover. So after this, go to Windows captions to enter text and adjust the style settings, the colors, the position. After this, if we can add more captions, we can extend our caption item by clicking and dragging. We can add new captions, then move to the correct place by adjusting the time code or simply click and drag. We can easily change the color, the font, the background color, we can insert the music track and the style, the font style, font size. And I just a little bit I change the opacity of this background color, and I change select the text color. So I'm going to change the text color of the caption subtitle. This is very easy. There are just like a graphic option available here. Captions are always visible in the screen, and in other case the closed captions which is viewer can enable or disable on their screens, there is a bit difference. Now guys, after this we are going to delete this open caption and just delete it from the project panel too. And we are just going to create closed captions. So just select the CEA 708, which is the standard for HD videos. And again, if you see here the under the setting, you just check this option is enabled, CEA 708. You see if we select the CEA 608, it will not show in on the screen. So we just change to CEA 708, which is standard for HD videos. So same like the closed captions. So guys, this is the open and closed caption titles and how to add captions in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018. Guys, if you like my video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel Digital Creations. Thanks for watching Digital Creations.